other way. 2-on-1 opportunity, the first of the game. In on goal, takes a shot, top right corner, and he scores. Brendan Robbins was all alone on the right side. Blue line, he's poked away, costly turnover. Trail Max across the slot, takes a shot, Legas rips that one with his glove and puts it away. Finds a catamount stick. Vlad Giushvili feeds up to Connor O'Neill, who looks for the breakaway. He's poked away, Giushvili trailing, backhand pass in front, O'Neill finishes. Connor O'Neill chased it into the attacking zone. Vlad Giushvili helped him out, and we're all tied up. Cipollone's there to help out. Alvaro comes back up to the point for Massey. He takes a shot. Cipollone nearly gets stick on it. Instead of rebound chance, Coughlin barely missed it. Can't find him, so it's pinned up against the boards by the Black Bears. Pearson chance in front on Legacy. Kicks it away with a beautiful right leg. Bounces to the right side. Delayed call against the Catamounts, though. Looks to pass it around behind the net. Comes out in front. Robbins a chance. Backhands it towards the net. It's loose in front still. Doherty comes up with it. Lekas knocks it away with his shoulder, but he loses his stick. Passes all the way across the ice for Schmidt-Svedstrup, who sets up left circle. Comes in, takes a wrist shot off the right crossbar. Cats now setting up at neutral ice. Cowens tries to carry into the zone. Stick handles through the blue line. Kicks it to himself. Pass left side puffer. Rebound chance. Cowens can't get a stick on it. We're set to go in overtime. Skates around the net. Patiently passes behind the net. Pearson dancing around. Sevenos Lekas sends one in front. Pass in front and a goal. Just like that, Maine gets the victory. Ryan Smith wide open at the far side. Buries it in overtime. 2-1 the final.